What's the 2020 census really all about?
By law, the U.S. government is required to count the number of people living in the United States every 10 years.